Conducting user research is central to every UX practice, and anyone who works in UX knows that doing research can be time-consuming. So researchers are always looking for ways to streamline and automate their research activities. In this video, I'd like to share with you a few ways that you can create efficiencies in your team's research processes through the use of scripting and automation solutions. A lot of UX researchers use a variety of cloud-based tools and services to help them manage different parts of their research process. Just as you would expect from UX practitioners, innovative UX researchers are finding ways to design better workflows and eliminate the busy work by writing custom integration scripts, which are also called webhooks. The webhooks connect their cloud-based tools together in a way that automates their workflows. These integrations are achieved through application programming interface calls, also called API calls. If you just got heartburn because coding isn't your thing, it's okay, don't worry. There are a handful of web-based tools out there called integration platforms. And these platforms are designed to make creating your own webhooks accessible for non-coders too. One of the most time-consuming parts of user research is the recruitment and scheduling of participants. So to streamline this, webhooks can be written to do this work for you by emailing potential research candidates with a request to fill out an online screener, or perhaps a script that alerts you when a candidate has met your screening criteria. You could even write a script that will automatically prompt qualified candidates to schedule themselves into an available research time slot. One of the integration platforms that I mentioned that connects web apps through API calls is called Zapier. I spoke with some UX researchers at Zapier, and they shared with me how they actually use their own tool to automate their participant recruitment and scheduling workflow. They start with a Google spreadsheet that contains the contact information for a potential study participants. A column in the spreadsheet is used to indicate whether any given participant would be a good candidate for a particular study. Researchers go through the spreadsheet and they denote which users they would like to screen for the study. When they're ready to start recruiting, they kick off the process by typing a trigger word into a column in the spreadsheet. Let's say that the trigger word is go. When the trigger word is entered, the Zapier webhook identifies the trigger and kicks off a whole series of automated activities. First, Zapier facilitates a personalized email to be sent to each participant in the spreadsheet that the researcher wanted to screen. This email includes an invitation to fill out a web-based screener form hosted by an online form-filling platform called Typeform. Next, another webhook is created so that Typeform will notify Zapier if a candidate has met the screening criteria and therefore qualified for the study. From here, the workflow is configured so that the qualified candidate then receives an invitation to select an open study session by visiting a link to a session scheduling calendar using Calendly, yet another web-based tool that handles scheduling. By setting up these automations, researchers can schedule study sessions without the overhead of personally emailing and coordinating with participants, or manually keeping track of recruitment process. They simply identify the users they would like to screen and type the word go in the spreadsheet. These tools can be used to automate all sorts of things in your research process. For longitudinal studies, like a diary study, for example, create a webhook so that every time a participant sends in a study entry, the number of entries for that participant is increased in a Google Sheet. That helps you keep track of the number of reports for each participant. For incentive delivery, automatically send incentives to participants who have completed a study session. Send confirmation and reminder emails to all parties attending a session, whether they're participants or observers. Automate the delivery of data collected in one tool into another tool for analysis. The opportunities are endless. To identify ways to streamline your own research processes, consider conducting a task analysis and documenting your workflow. Look for activities that are manual and repetitive, such as the need to move data from one tool to another, or the need to manually track and document the progress of a study. Then, identify how you might create one scripted solution that can remove the overhead forevermore.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more of our UX videos, take a look at these over here and consider subscribing to our channel. On our website, nngroup.com, you can access our free library of over 2,000 articles. You can also register for one of our UX courses that offer live hands-on UX training.